destroy stuff.
That's a better view.
I don't know if you're gonna wanna, if you'll be able to drive off of there.
If you wanna mark some stuff for the iron mortar, we can get it ready. Really, the most the guys looking at airfield or the south side.
I see an APC by the hangar. That one.
There's also a gun truck to the south of the hangars.
Yeah, the left side of the road. We should probably hit that first. That one's got the quad 50 on it.
Yep.
If that thing starts shooting, it'll start deleting. How far down do we think that is? Because I'm thinking that's where you ought to start mortaring too, Sean, up that left side. That's halfway across. That's right across from the hangars.
Like right across from the hangars. Let me go back to the mortar tube.
There's a lot of guys down there.
Yeah, this is a freaking.
I kind of marked it in the red.
50 truck. That's what I saw from up the hill.
Don't use red. That's what Art's gonna be using.
You do see it?
Now, if we can have a rough guess here, I can hit it with the toe, but I need like a decent range, I guess.
No, you don't. They shoot straight. It's guided by wires. You just lock around and stay locked.
It tells me to range it. That's why I'm asking. But I mean,
here, chopper.
Drew and I were dicking around one night and we did it. I just shot her from across the map straight at it.
Say what?
You don't got eyes on that. You don't got eyes on that chopper.
Not yet.
Oh, yes. I got him. He's flying straight at us. Huey, maybe civilian? Friendly.
From
Chicago.
He's flying all over again.
All right, do you see the APC by the hangar there too, Jeff?
Yeah.
I'd say you shoot the quad 50, and then you hit the APC second.
Yep.
I don't want to accidentally start bombing the corners.
What's that, Paul?
Wait, was it left click start to bomb?
Daisy, in the brush between the runway and just to the right of it. There's two static looking our way. Maybe one in the close brush, one closer to the hangars. Do you see those?
The static in the tower.
Guys on the 60s? Yes.
Yeah, just short of the
truck.
Yeah, there's a static in there.
I'm going to, in about 30 seconds, open up and go for the mortar. Once the mortar is down, I'll radio out and tell you are clear to fire.
You see that the low one is the first target? Run across. Yep, and then hit the secondary target. Yep.
We're ready. You see you're taking out the mortar from before?
Better do it soon, because I'm pretty sure that helicopter's spotting for it.
Shots off on you. That's just going to be really annoying. Alright, well, hurry up and get out. We're ready to go. About to take this chopper down. We can confirm if enemy chopper.
Yeah, they're firing. I can see their tracers going in there.
John, I'm gonna have you switch and hit the other line first. There's a shitload more guys on it. Copy. Ready to fill whenever you guys are ready.
Enemy's running toward...
What's that line, Matt?
I'm waiting for...
War is down. Clear. Fire.
Go, go, go. Good hit on the truck. The fixed gun in the tower is turning this way.
Hook position 3, Sean.
Direct hit on the APC.
Probably should have put the mortar up first, get the rounds in the air.
You might be dropping smoke, Sean. Make sure you got AT rounds. That's what's in it.
They look like AT.
Yeah, right, yeah, that's AT.
Got about 2 rounds there, please. Air support inbounds. Round, round.
I don't see any other vehicles.
You circle.
Yeah, there's vehicles I see in the 2 jets.
The circle.
I'll try to hit the chopper. No way.
West end, west end, northwest end. Blue square.
Does this look like smoke rounds landing, or is those HE landing?
HE just kind of put a bunch of dirt.
Blue circle.
Yeah, that's definitely AG.
Oh, I guess I could hit the radio tower with this and try to destroy it.
We might want to save it in case it. It said unknown support and shit, if there's any sort of tanks or something coming, you know?
I thought it said Cass was coming.
You just got about freaking 10 guys of that last round, nice.
I don't see it in the air, I saw the alert.
Alright, Jefferson, move the tow missile out of there.
Where to?
Just get back out of position from where you were firing. Two circles I got out there now.
Okay, we're in defilade from the airfield.
Copy. I was more worried from the humidity setup mortar positions.
Gotcha. They're going to capitalize on this chaos going on.
Sounds like it.
Okay, I moved a little further down the hill.
X.
You don't have a second seat. What?
Yeah, I still have some. Matt, large group by the south tower.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit him again. He's freaking been slapping him on that thing.
Watch out for counter artillery now.
Counter mortar?
They're setting up a howitzer. Big rounds.
Where at?
Let me at him.
Alright, everyone, get in position. Move. Gets you a different location. Expecting enemy mortars inbound momentarily.
Pick it up!
Okay.
Matt, if there's anything left, mark for. Mark in red for arc. Red dot for. Single point fire. Mark points X and Y for a line.
Spots marked for arc.
These rounds inbounds. Let me know if they land near you guys. Circle.
That's an A-firm. You're driving further into the blue.
Yeah, no, I'm going for the Jeep, the tow Jeep.
That's an A-firm.
Thanks.
bottom of the hill. Convoy's coming here. Great time to intercept. Big Cass is over. Yes, looks like the marker's gone.
I see him trying to get there as fast as I can. Before you start bandaging, give him CPR. then apply tourniquets.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of putting tourniquets on.
Start with his head.
CPR. And then I'll put some on his chest. You're working on his head?
Yeah. This is doing any good.
Yeah, I don't either.
Did anyone hear it on this radio?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I have not even...
could not hear me on this radio earlier, so I just want to tell you.
Yeah.
Am I out of bandages? Oh, all my bandages are in the truck.
Okay.
Okay. I'm done.
Alright, it did work. It just, I put like 4 or 5 bandages on his head and nothing changed.
Yeah.
Check his pulse.
Yeah, all I bandage.
I can bandage him. Just check his, check his pulse and give him CPR every once in a while. It might keep him going long enough for me to get ahead of things.
Jeff, how you doing?
I'm good.
It's by the wrecked plane behind you.
His heart rate none.
I can hear the trucks coming. Save him. His chest and left arm are bandaged. I'm putting more. I've already put 1,000 in, I'm putting another 1,000 in. Might be able to.
Thing is down.
Might be able to save him yet.
ABC's up, anyone got an AT?
I've got AT on my back, Sean.
I got AT. Where's it at?
Should be coming down the hill where we came from. Sean has AT. one's down too. Somebody's firing directly at me and Matt. I think Matt just died. Fucking tank crew just killed Matt. Just got knocked out, but I'm back up. Missed the APC. I'm out of bandages too.
I've got bandages, I just can't do anything else. That's true. It's on my shoulders.
He's going up the hill, Matt. Convoy expert, escort.
Stay away from Sean, I'll have you. Yeah, bring him over here, see if I can do anything.
Don't worry, I yeeted him on the ground.
Nice.
Go back, so was there a round left in it?
I've got AT on my back. Oh no, I don't have AT.
The other combo, yes.
Thanks. I stole some from the tank room and I killed over here.
No copy.
So, Say again, Matt.
Another APC or just one?
I don't know, there's one I shot at and missed that went up the hill.
That one's down.
Okay, there's a truck moving around, but I don't know what could happen to that. Okay, Sean, your heart's beating again. Put more blood in. You should be up in a minute.
What do you need me to work on?
Check Drew's pulse. What the hell? Okay, blood's going in.
Matt, where are you? Come on, Drew. Which is where?
Hey, Matt, you think my backpack's still alive?
Might be.
That's a half track fire.
No heart rate. I'm going for a CPR.
Okay. He's got blood going in. He's got 2,000 going in. So. He's down to lost a lot of blood. It's probably going to be the biggest thing, just getting enough blood circulating. Got a heart rate, thanks, Matt.
Jeep.
Fly spotter, let that thing. Knock him down.
Got a helicopter landed.
Yeah,
welcome back, Drew.
Thank you.
The helicopter just landed people. That's about all I know.
Spread out. Now it's just open fire. Did the helo land?
Yeah.
Couldn't tell.
Thank you.
additional static weapons.
What do you mean?
What do you want us to do if we find one?
Oh, I was just saying be careful because there might still be an enemy on them. So,
oh, they're gotcha.
Not occupied, then don't worry.
Gotcha.
We found one, medic!
Need a medic?
No, sorry. Expecting to need one for Jeff, but he survived. Jeff, I'm a medic, not an engineer for once. Did anyone grab the engineer slot?
Wes, I think he's under the AA gun. Got him. This guy's on a mortar tube. Did you find that gunner yet?
Yes, I did. He's down. He was almost directly north of ATC.
ATC found something else.
He's down.
In case he's down at my position, I'm not sure where the shooter is.
I think Drew's down in the ATC as well.
I think I got a shot.
Sean's down. Jefferson's down. God damn it. Fucking magnified optics.
Copy, I also went down. Getting.
I can't hang out now.
I died.
Casey went down first.
Okay. You get that sucker?
Yeah. I'm working on Jeff. Who are you on?
Casey.
Is Sean gone? Gone?
I don't know. I saw his, saw that he was down, but I don't know where he is now.
I can't see Sean anywhere.
Casey should be up here momentarily.
You guys take care of the quad 50?
Yeah, he's done.
Solid copy. Arc's ready to take the loot crate whenever.
Holy shit.
Heart rate's good.
I don't have much blood left.
Let me check. I just gave him a couple. I got another 500.
Okay, I'm putting 500 in right now. Hold on. Oh yeah, he's gonna.
Which more you got?
I'm not sure.
Oh, I don't even have any. It must be his. I'm using.
Okay, I'm putting 500 more in, so don't worry about it.
On a new ride, I'm pretty excited about it.
Yeah? The jet?
Bring it around here for a second.
That guy didn't want to die.
If you, yeah, no kidding. If you can wait a minute, I can fix you all
up.
Got
myself a new ride, and I'm pretty excited about the world.
Seconds.
How does one receive a fuel truck?
When we get to take the airfield, you can spawn one, or take one out of the garage.
Good, because I got a goddamn minigun.
Five seconds. Okay, good to go.
From the south, maybe? I still got bodies over here with weapons and stuff. Copy, coming to you now. Down.
Who's, I take it that's not friendly to the jet?
I'm not sure. Jets take off?
Yeah, I guess.
Helicopter. North. Locking on.
Back.
You can wait till the wounded are back up first.
Huh? Jeff's getting the jet.
Jeff's already up in the air. Think he's going to be on the ground? He's going to torch Matt? Probably.
Did Casey get off the ground? Oh, he got one too?
Fighting P is great. Fighting P is not great.
Considering Casey's back at HQ, I'm going to say no.
Yeah, I see smoke in the direction that I think he went.
Yeah, I was on the roof of him screaming at him which button to press to stop the engines as he ran over me and flew away.
I bet if you look a little bit southwest, you'll probably be able to find his jet.
Yeah, I can see smoke rising from
over
there.
At the end of the runway.
Yep.
Yeah, there he is.
The trees got me. Yeah, I was trying to, was going to give you a crash course on how to fly, and then you're like, I'm out, bitch. You took too long. I think my sentence was, you hear me? And then... All I heard was, press shift. Start with that.
Alright. Is everyone ready for clearing the airfield? Is anyone, I'm going to bring back loot crate that we have back to base. Does anyone want to go back with me?
Fight's here, boss.
Paul, I know you're low advantage.
Yeah.
Do you need a resupply?
Yeah, I probably should. Where are you at?
I'm grabbing the last thing from the tank crew, and then I'll drive to you.
Jeez.
I'm at the flag.
Jeez it.
We see them now.
Once Paul and I TP back, you guys can seize.
I sure that. Looks like it's gonna be Sean and I against the world. Them poor bastards.
Yeah, sorry Drew, I just found a medical crate. I'm good, thanks.
Alright, cool. Is it a Valkyrie you put down, or did you actually find it?
I just Zeused myself an arsenal and resupplied myself. Yeah.
Fine.
Sorry.
No, I'm just kidding.
No, I figured
I'm about to teleport 2-1.
Have fun.
No ticket.
Are we waiting for them to get back, or,
Oh, Paul's with us!
Yeah. I found a resupply.
Okay, did Drew take off?
Yeah, he just left. Should we
grab
take it?
Grab his flag, Paul. Be a man.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.